Used to transmit this power with single plate with two pairs of friction surfaces. If the coefficient of friction is 0.4, and that the clutch will be having a mid diameter of 190 millimeters, what will be the axial force required to engage the clutch and transmit the power based on the uniform well? If the maximum pressure is limited to 1 kilopascal, determine the inside-outside diameter of the disc. Okay, so this problem basically did not give us the actual data for the inside and outside diameter of the clutch, okay? But that is given the problem is a mean diameter. And they note also that this problem stated specifically that we use the uniform well method, okay? Binigay niya. Okay, now, ano yung rason bakit niya binibigay yan? Alright, ano na yan, ha? So let's consider this one. So do you notice that in terms of a uniform well, okay, a uniform well method, the torque will be equivalent now to Fp all over 4, okay, D plus D, di ba? Yan ang equation natin. That's right for a uniform well method. Alright, now, in the problem, what was given is the mean diameter, okay? Now, bakit mean diameter? Kasi pag alam natin ang mean diameter, I can actually use this in terms of this particular equation. Diba? So, ito, kahit ito given sa atin, pwede kong gamitin dito yan. Why? Because the mean diameter, okay, the mean diameter is usually equivalent now to what? How do you compute for the mean diameter? It's what? The outside diameter plus the inside diameter over 2. Diba? So therefore, we can say that D plus D is equivalent now to twice your mean diameter. So this one, take note, is also on that part. So therefore, this can be expressed this way. Your Fp all over 4, okay, twice the mean diameter, or Fpdm all over 2 that we have. That will be the torque. Okay, now, may condition, ha? Supposing, there will be a problem given sa atin ang mean diameter, but the uniform well method was not stated. Okay, ulitin ko lang, ha? So, ito, binigay niya yung mean diameter, sinabi pa niya, na use uniform well. Now, there will be certain cases wherein you will be given the mean diameter, but this statement will not be given. Kaya hindi niya sasabihin na uniform well. So, commonly, pag hindi niya sinabi kung uniform pressure, saan natin binibase ang design? Lagyan natin, wala itong uniform well natin na yan. Ito binigyan niya, saan natin binibase ang design? Uniform pressure, di ba? Mas common. So, if in case the problem is state where it is based in design, assume it to be a uniform pressure. But the problem is, even though it was not, this one was not stated, but you were given the value for the mean diameter, always use the uniform well method. Do not use the uniform pressure. Bakit? Kasi pag uniform pressure ang ginamit natin, di ba? Pag uniform pressure siya, diba, torque will equivalent down to Fp all over 3, d cube minus d cube all over d squared.